Here tonight, if I didn't mention that Don Cherry predicted before the season that the Anaheim Ducks would beat the Ottawa Senators in the Stanley Cup. So well done, Don. But you've done a great tribute throughout the playoffs to our Canadian forces. And on this D-Day, just say that Brian Burke, when he put the Ducks together, the new Ducks together, he went to West Point Military Academy, but before that to Lord Nelson to pick the colors for the team. He wanted black and gold. He wanted something that represented, be it a shame if you don't, if you keep evil out of your mind. He wanted some team that had the character, and obviously Lord Nelson, Lord Stanley, Lord of the Rings. Brian Burke deserves our heartiest congratulations. A final thought to all our technical and production staff. It's a long road to hoe for all the crew through the 8 weeks of the Stanley Cup playoffs. They did a wonderful job. A big thank you to our sponsors. It goes without saying, we're not here if it weren't for them. But last of all, a big thank you to you. You are Hockey Night in Canada. So long.
Thank you. BC Sports, Canada's Olympic Network, home of the champions.